Sorry, Mr. Swift, but there's no radio that likes to play the songs of your love or sorrow.